What name is given to substances that cause allergies? Here I am asked.
Allergens.
That's correct. That brings us to the end of round two.